Some people are worried about the Josh Allen injury, but I promise you he will be absolutely 100% fine. Because he hurt his elbow on this play, and while it looks painful, he threw a 75-yard bomb on the very next play, which hit Gabe Davis in the helmet and would have put the Bills in position to win the game.